Trauma 1. 120-year-old athlete is involved in motorcycle crash. When he arrives in the ER, he shouts that he cannot move his legs. On physical exam, there are no abnormalities of the chest, abdomen, or pelvis. The patient has no sensation in his legs and cannot move them, but his arms are moving. The patient's respiratory rate is 23, heart rate 88, and blood pressure is 80/60 millimeter Hg. He is pale and sweaty. What is most likely cause of his condition? A neurogenic shock. B. Cardiac tamponade. C. Myocardial contusion. D. Hypothermia. E. Abdominal hemorrhage. Answer: a neurogenic shock. 2. Amperes, 22-year-old male, presents following a motorcycle crash. He complains of the inability to move or feel his legs. His blood pressure is 80/50 millimeter Hg. Heart rate is 70. Respiratory rate is 18. GCS is 15. Oxygen is 99% on 2L nasal prongs. Chest X-ray, pelvic X-ray, FAST are normal. Extremities are normal. His management should be a 2L of IV crystalloid and 2 units of PRBSS. B 2L of IV crystalloid, mannitol, and IV steroids. C 1 unit of albumin and compression stockings. D vasopressors and loperamide. E 2L of crystalloid and vasopressors if BP does not respond. Answer: E 2L of crystalloid and vasopressors if BP does not respond. 3. Which of the following signs is least reliable for diagnosing esophageal intubation? A symmetrical chest wall movement. B. End tidal CO2. C. Bilateral breath sounds. D. Oxygen saturation. E. Chest X-ray demonstrating the ETT tip positioned above the carina. Answer: E. Chest X-ray demonstrating the ETT tip positioned above the carina. 4. Amperes, 6-month-old infant, being held in her mother's arms, is ejected on impact from a vehicle that is struck head-on by an oncoming car traveling at 64 km/h. The infant arrives in the ER with multiple facial injuries, is lethargic, and in severe respiratory distress. Respiratory support is not effective using a bag mask device, and her oxygen saturation is falling. Repeated attempts at orotracheal intubation are unsuccessful. The most appropriate procedure to perform next is: administer Helox and epinephrine. B. Perform nasotracheal intubation. C. Perform surgical cricothyroidotomy. D. Repeat orotracheal intubation. E. Perform needle cricothyroidotomy with jet insufflations. Answer: E. Perform needle cricothyroidotomy with jet insufflations. 5. 28-year-old male is brought to ER. He was involved in fight, in which he was beaten with a wooden stick. His chest shows multiple severe bruises. Airway is clear. Respiratory rate is 22. Heart rate is 126. and systolic blood pressure is 90 millimeters Hg. Which of the following should be performed during the primary survey? A GCS. B. Tetanus toxoid administration. C. Cervical spine X-ray. D. Blood alcohol level. E. Rectal exam. Answer: a GCS.